This really do be some neutral though.
Palutena and
Twopopcorn and Bondie?
Bondie.
That's a new name to me.
Yeah.
Let's go, new players.
Bondie did beat Rockin to get here, so. You know, had to win a set beforehand.
But to touch on what Devin was saying, right? Like, there's so much about fighting games in general, but platform fighters especially, where seeing the lines and like orchestrating how you should be playing is really, really hard. However, you can teach someone, but in contrast, you can teach someone the optimal combos and like what you should be doing off of a specific follow-up or how to ledge trap better. People can learn that. People can figure it out. But it's really hard just to jump into a platform fighter with it, so much of its complexities, and be like, oh yeah, this is how I should like space.
Especially if you're coming from a different genre.
Oh yeah.
All right.
Oh, look at that. Like, that was clean. Like, back air, hunt for the reset because you know you don't get a true combo, or the true combo you do get just is minimal.
Oh, where
damage.
Are we going?
Okay.
That was a little greedy, but I respect it. Sometimes you can make plays running out these percents.
All right. So, Ubel, you and I have to play our match. So
right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're going to...
It's that time.
I'm going to put the stream in default quad, and Sonic, I'll just leave your mic hot.
And so, I'll just be around.
Yeah, I'm going to leave the audio on the stream setup, and then we'll go from there. So,
we shall see you all in a bit.
Yeah.
Oh my god, Bondie, what happened there?
Battle! Palutena! Xeno345!